Come on. Greg wakes up at 5, gets the coffee going for his wife, and goes for a run. He showers and puts on Dove Men Plus Care Dry Spray Antiperspirant. By 7, he's doing school drop-off.
Bye, Daddy!
And headed to work. Later, as he grills dinner for the family, he thinks,
another great day taking care of them and taking care of me. And I still feel fresh and dry, thanks to Dove Men Dry Spray.
Dove Men Plus Care Dry Spray for 48-hour freshness. Goes on instantly dry. Clean feel all day.
Ew. Stuck in a cycle of rewashing your clothes?
Ugh.
Because you can't remove tough laundry odor?
Ugh.
When detergent by itself can't cut it, use new Downy Rinse and Refresh. With a breakthrough odor-removing formula, it removes odors in one wash, better than the leading value detergent in 3 washes, keeping all your laundry fresh.
Hmm.
Now you can break the cycle of rewashing with Downy Rinse and Refresh.
Okay, I think I should be ready now. I was just trying to get stuff set up here, so that's why I wasn't totally prepared. No! Why is the Steam Deck not working? Alright, whatever. We're gonna do this, good old... What the heck? Oh no, what happened? What happened? Why didn't cable no work? Hold up, give me a second. What is going on? Why is this not working? What going on? Did this disconnect? Did it? Is that? Oh no! What? Why did that disconnect? What the hey? I know why. Okay. Well, we're gonna have to set that up a little bit differently then. That kind of sucks. So I'm guessing this cable that is connected to my camera, which is the capture card for the camera. It's just a little $40 one. It's not so super expensive because there's good hardware out there for a reasonable price. But come on. What was I saying? There's reasonable priced equipment out there to get your stream going, and that's why I went with this one, because it's actually a really decent capture card for the price. I think it was like $40 when I got it, or maybe less even. They don't sell expensive ones now. They've gotten cheap. but not cheap in like a bad way where you got to be super cautious about way the things that they respond. So, let me make sure this is all connected right. Okay. Okay. It's connected now. I just don't want my camera to fall over. Dude, I did fix it. You're going to see some weird stuff for a second. There we go. Hey. Sorry for the prolonged update that you guys had to see there. Okay, hopefully my mic isn't too loud. Hopefully I don't hear the popping from the filter, from this built-in filter. Because it was going when I was doing last night of Barricade Up the Door. So, hello! Welcome! My apologies for taking a little bit of time. We finally got this up and going. If you guys don't know who I am, my name is Johnny. But I go by as Montage and a Schoolman 1, Montage Man 1. Either or, you'll find me. Sounds good. It's not like popping and stuff, because that's like my huge issue. I mean, I get very anal about it, so that's why I always I always get weird about that stuff. But hey, we're here. I want to grind some Call of Duty, some Call of Duty, because I next month Modern Warfare 2 will be releasing, and that's going to be very intense. I know during the beta, that was really crazy. There was a lot of glitches that they do have to fix out, so hopefully they will get that adjusted very soon. I don't know, Bo. Excuse me. There is a first one. Didn't know when I wasn't expecting it, but yeah, we're here. This month? No, it doesn't. It is not this month. Is it really? Now you're making me look. November? No, wait a minute. That's the wrong one. That is not that one. Oh my god, it is! October 28th! Uh-oh. Well, game on! Alright, game on. It's time to grind! Thank you, Brian. By the way, that's my cousin. That's my cousin. He trying to stream. We gotta get him up there. We gotta get him going with the streaming, man. But anyways, let me get into this. If you guys are wondering who created that music, that wonderful music that you guys heard earlier, that was created by Dr. Witch Doctor, and as well as I threw in some music that was made by my buddy Tom. I can also get his profile information. Just give me 1 second. I will get you guys his information. I just need to find that. There we go. Share link. All right, there we go. Because there is his music. He goes by his thing Gojira or Crazy Gojira. He's on the Discord server. That's his music. You'll hear some songs that are created by him as well, because I mixed up both of their music in the playlist I have. Check both of them out. Their information's right there. Go support your favorite content creators. That's why I always do so. Second off, there's two podcast series that I would like to inform you guys about. First one is called Barricade Up the Door. We just did episode 8 last night, and I already uploaded the episode for everybody to go and listen to. It's an entertainment news series that I run, and we talk about articles from the web that is portraying in the entertainment business. Second one is called Punks at the Cinema. It is a movie review podcast series that I do with one of my good friends, Tyler, and we talk about new and old movies that catch our interest, and we get a little crazy while we do so. And if you guys would like to listen to those podcast series, listen to them on Anchor.fm, which is brought to you by Spotify. So, wow. Sorry, I'm just reading a text from a seller. That is way low than I expected. Holy jeez. I might not even do that. That's kind of a ripoff. No, that's honestly, I don't even know why I'm like kind of disappointed, but I... Background is sick? Thank you. That was just me grabbing two pictures and boop, colliding them together. And then you got Thick Man down here. And actually behind that chat bar, let me hide both of these. Behind the chat bar is actually Minya holding a gun, which I just photoshopped that. So that's why he's behind there. But anyways, let's get into the game session because I know you guys want to see that. Hold up. Actually, I gotta... Here, I'll do this real quickly. Because I don't think you guys saw it. Yeah, he's right there.
Hey, look at him. He's pretty funny. He's holding a gun.
Nah. All right. Oops. Did I pull that one back up? I think I did. Oh, no. It disappeared. Whatever. Yeah, that's gonna happen. I actually need to pull up the game. Minimize this. I think my game audio is on. Yes, it is. Awesome. Awesome, awesome, awesome. I have to pull up the game capture. No. Not yet. So it was asking me if I wanted to recommend settings. I'm like, why do I want to do that? I don't think I need to do that. Where is it at? Auto. It should just pick up this. Yeah, it's right there. Oh, it's still hidden. Ooh. All right, let's transition. There we go. And I think we're good. So it looks like they updated a lot more now because of the game releasing pretty soon. I thought it was next month that was releasing. I thought that would have been really cool if they released the next month because it would have been the 13th anniversary of Modern Warfare 2, actually, because Modern Warfare 2 was released in November. So I was just looking that up. That's a fun fact because I was just looking that up right now. If they would have held it off a little bit longer, they could have released it for the 13th anniversary of Modern Warfare 2 that was released back in 2009. But that's all right. Activision didn't know that. Let me know if that works for you. So the reason why I'm a bit discouraged right now is because I am trying to sell some recording equipment and MIDI controllers that I have, extra ones. Warzone 2 comes out November 16th. Okay. Nice. No, so the reason why I'm a bit discouraged is because I was offering to sell some equipment to a music store out in town. Won't say specifically where. But I know what offers I had in mind for the equipment, but they're absolutely lowballing me a lot. And I am going to reject it because I know how businesses work. And honestly, I was not expecting them to throw me the offers that they're throwing at me now. Because they will actually sell those items for the amount that they sell online. And I just don't want to really go through that hassle of all that. Because it's ridiculous and it's stupid. I might just tell them that, is there any possible way for you to give me a higher offer, just because this is a bit low than what I expected. This is lower than I expected. They're taking a lot off from what they're offering me. They're taking a lot. Jeez, man. Yeah, that's way lower than I expected. So, like, the items themselves, like, I was expecting them to take at least 50% of what the items could cost and offer me that. No, they're doing, like, 75% of the actual offers that I can get for these items. And I was only offered $35 for three items that are actually, like, way, way more than that. One of them could be just around twice that amount. And the reason why I'm like, okay, well, I'm just gonna sell it at a music store is because, like, okay, maybe they won't be those kind of people. Nope, they are those kind of people, and they said we'll offer you $35 for a audio mixer, a MIDI controller, and then a keyboard controller. No. How about no? I straight up told them no. Like, I won't take that offer. That's way too low. Like, I told him, no, I'm sorry. That's lower than expected. I can't do that. $35? That is, like, dude. Like, come on. Really? One of them is a Behringer product, too. That's... assholes. Yeah, that's what I was thinking, too. Because if I sold them online, I would get a higher offer and somebody would actually be interested to use them. Where it's like companies and businesses will absolutely lowball you to the ground and try to put you 6 feet under the ground at that same point. So I straight up told him, no, I can't do that. I'm sorry. He's like, all right, have a good day. Like, dude, like, seriously? A Behringer mixer? Like, it's not a super high quality one, but it's like a one channel XLR. Like, it's pretty good, especially if you're podcasting. It's a really good mixer. I bought that thing for like $75 when I got it. And the fact that, and just that Behringer mixer, they're offering me $15. I was like, no, dude, that is unbelievably low. Like, you gotta cut me some slack and offer me a little bit higher than $15, dude. What is this? Oh yeah, this is the update. I haven't played the update yet.
Dep! Hello, Dep Shosh!
Hi.
Hello, it's Montojman. Hello, Depp. How you doing, friend? You're gonna see me do some pew pews. Gives us an opportunity.
And for the first time, I will absolutely see death.
You're welcome, of course, anytime. Aw, oh, what are they dropping? Bro, what did you just do?
That's Mr.
Hello, my name is Mr. Destruction Man.
I don't know what update this was. I haven't been paying attention to stuff like this. You have username changes for me? Oh, bet. Dude, you're gonna have to throw them out there for me. No, I play TDM. I play hardcore Montage Man 1. Montagman. Oh my god. Mon_Tejman1. No. I played TDM, Free For All, what else? Play a lot of pronounced Taj Man. Oh my god. It's like... like it's the last name, Tajman. Just make the most obscure names. Oh god, I'm actually very happy that the game is running very nicely, even though it's not like I don't see any drops in the stream. Anything? What do you think? I think that's. We'll probably have to do that on Steam because I can't do it on, like, Battle.net. Well, I could, but I don't want to. I could do it on Battle.net. I just have to see if there's no, like, precautions of changing my username. But, I mean, if there isn't, like, there is on Steam where you could just change it, like, periodically and so much, then, like, I don't mind doing it. Oh, change it on Twitch? Change the whole brand? No, man. It's, dude, my username is so infamous for me. Like, I loved the freaking username I had. Dude, I've been running with this for over a decade. Dude, get a new operator? Nah, bro. I am not like those, posers, man. I am not a poser. I'm sorry. I will run with my operator. Redeem name generator. Oh no. Mon Tajman 1. Now you have to. Well, I'll change it on here then. Oh damn, I would have to restart the entire game. Oh, I wouldn't mind doing that. Wait, can I even do that? Hold on, let me see. Can I do that? Alright, let me see. Can I just change my name on here? Bro, I can't. Oh, it's so stupid. I'll do that for like Steam. I'll do this for Steam. Because I don't mind doing that on Steam. Then people will be like, what are you doing? Like, you for real, bruh? I'll be like, yeah, I'm for real, bruh. I mean, I will change like the actual, like, what is it? Like the name. I'll just put that here. I'll do it like this. Here, give me a second. No, I don't want Twitter. I want Twitch. Oh, by the way, I apologize if I actually did start to stream late today because I was dealing with all this with selling. So you probably didn't hear what I was talking about, Dap. I was trying to sell some equipment, some music producing equipment. It could be used for, like, audio mixing, music, collaborating, and stuff like that. I had an audio mixer and two MIDI controllers that I was trying to sell to a music music store out here in town. And they were lowballing me tremendously and were offering me $35 for a Behringer 1 channel audio mixer. A smart pad MIDI controller, and then the smart pad is by MIDI Plus, and then AKM 320, which is a 32 keyboard MIDI controller by MIDI Plus as well, and they're offering me $35, and I said no. That is way lower than I expected. I told them I can't do that, and they just said, all right, have a nice day. I'm like, obviously. You guys, I understand how companies go and how they roll, and I was just like, all right, like, I'm just gonna do it just to see what they're offering me, and $35. The mixer, they're offering me $15, and then the two MIDI controllers were $10 each. I was like, no, that's absolutely ridiculous. So my cousin was like, just sell it online. I was like, yeah, I think I'm just gonna do that. Yeah, I probably will be doing that. Yeah, no way. I was like, no way. I'm not gonna sell it to them because I've done stuff like that before and I've gotten really just lowballed. But there was times I had to do it because I had no other choice and I needed money to pay off certain things that I still had, like, in debt and such. So it is what it is. Hey, where's my channel settings? Put those smidges in the Facebook market. Yeah, my cousin actually did say that too. Cousin said, put it on Facebook. And I said, oh, bet, okay. Oh, here we go. What? Customized cap. Really? Let me do this. That's so stupid. Oh my gosh. Man, that's absolute dog shit. Man, they can eat my ass then. I was trying to change it on Twitch and they're like, nope, you can only capitalize your display name. How about you suck my dick? Nah. If my cousin's still here, if Brian's still here, this is what I play. TDM, we'll throw free-for-all since I don't have any friends. that's bad. Kill confirmed. I usually do like doing Search and Destroy, but, like, Search and Destroy can get pretty... Dude, just games like this in general gets pretty toxic. And then, Shoot House, yeah. Yeah, that's what I usually play. I don't know if he's still in here. He probably left. He's probably like, man, the stream's pretty dry. I'm about to leave. That's alright. The stream is... me streaming is always dry, so... I definitely agree with that. Man, how does he even have friends? I don't know. Yo! DJ! Hello, my good friend. How are you doing, buddy? Thank you for coming in again. Damn. That's not what I wanted. There's two J's. There we go. That's what I wanted. I wonder if these guys can hear me. No, they can't. Good. I don't want them to hear me. I don't want to hear them. Here, we'll hear them. Oh, dang it. Disappeared. Oh, we're doing kill confirmed. Oh, here, I gotta turn this down. We're doing kill confirmed on vacant. That's gonna be fun. Whoops! Oh, they're shooting each other already. This is gonna be a fun time. Wow. Wait a minute, isn't hardcore? Oh, it is hardcore, but somebody has a UAV on. Alright, tight. Oh, it's my mom! I gotta mute myself for a moment, guys. Here, give me a second. Which one is it?
now you can give a gift that not only keeps on giving, but also keeps your favorite tools.
Alright. I have returned, and I don't know why it's only... Dude, it's running at 30 frames. That's not good. It's always this game. Whenever I'm playing it, it's always this game that it's always running at a lower frames, which I don't know why. I'm still trying to just get a grasp on why that's the case. And it's always in this specific game. Because any other game, I don't have that problem. But it's always with COD. It's always with COD that I have this problem. I don't know why. I don't know if somebody could explain why that's the case. I know I had a few friends and they said that you gotta drop the quality of it. But it's just like, no, there's gotta be more than that. I don't... It's very strange that that's what's going on. I only got 6 kills, that's alright. I was talking with my mom, so I wasn't really paying attention. Yep, skipped frames. Skipped frames. There isn't, like... I just want to fix some stuff. I apologize if I'm doing this now. But this always happens every time I play this game. I never have VSync on because it's not required. And I have a really good GPU too, so like I don't know what the problem is. I also use a different graphics card for stream encoding, so like that shouldn't intervene with this. I don't know. We're just gonna fix some stuff. Let's turn this down a little bit. Disable that stuff. We'll just turn some of the stuff back to normal. Okay. Yeah, and it's saying that it's skipping frames again. Yeah, 3050. Yeah, you see, it's focusing on that, and then this is focusing on the encoder I have now. Unless I gotta switch again with the encoders, because there are different encoders that I have on here. One of them is the NVNC encoder, new one, which I don't know what that one is. I don't know what it is. I always see that it drops frames specifically when I play COD, and I don't know why it still does that. It makes me a little upsetty spaghetti, because I don't know why that's always the case. And I just want the quality to be good, you know? I get very anal about that. I don't know why. I just do. But I do appreciate that everybody's here. I actually haven't... Man, I didn't even get a chance to thank everybody being here. Like, seriously. You guys are all here so early, watching me be a scrub. Watching this terrible quality of a game. Seriously, guys. Shoot! Yes, shoot house, bet. Yay! Ooh, somebody's got a bat. Alright, let's get her going. Yeah, look, it's dropping in frames again. I don't know why. Dap, you had to spend all of your points. What? Why, Dap? Why? Big Oofie. Yes, Big Oofie. That's okay. I'll give you more points. Not my tots! Yeah, I know. It's okay with... It's okay if you lose tots. Feel like I need to... I have to change some options now just because the fact that... Since we do have dropped frames, that's alright if I died. That's okay. Wow, tip shot. Damn. Indeed, I might have to... I think I'm going to have to fix some stuff. You know what? How about I do that? Just give me one moment, everybody. I'm going to fix some stuff on this, and we're going to see what the issue is, okay? So just one moment, everybody. Alright. Hopefully that fixes things. I don't know. Oh, it's still dropping in frames. Oh. Why? Still. Who's this guy? No, I died! Yeah, it's still dropping. Dang, dude. Once his match is over, I'll fix it in a little bit more. No, they don't. They will not hold all objectives. Not if we're here. The Dream Team. Ah, dang it. I almost shot my teammate. We don't want to do that. That tends to happen with me. I usually tend to shoot my teammates on accident. Let's move up a little bit. Nope, not with my quick hand. What the heck? Enemy UAV overhead. Oof, okay. Dang it, oof! Thank you. Super concentration time! Time to die! Oh my god! Ooh, what am I doing in this bucket? Okay, I have no lethals, I have no tacticals. This is not good, because if I die, I die. And I don't like dying, because dying kinda— Oh! Dying kinda sucks. Aw, dang it! I love dying. There we go, take that. Oh, frick! You know what? I'm about to take these mother heifers down. Yeah, take that, buddy. Wait a minute, did he go through? Yeah, he did go through. Oh, Jesus Christ! Dinga! Holy smokes. Take that! Oof. Okay, I don't know what that was, but... Move! Don't get in my way! Dang, dude. Oh, the stupid frickin' the controller. Or not my controller, my my frickin' mouse. Whoa! I'm not going for that. Typically set. Ah, dang it! Ah, frack. Dude, where's he at? Dang it. Sacrifice well made. Dang it. This is not good. I'm running solo right now on this cap. I knew it. Dang it. I heard someone, but I didn't know where they were. Dude, that was pretty brutal, too. Oh, man. Dang, with the frickin' pistol. Oh, okay, so I gotta figure out what this... why it's dropping in frames whenever we're playing this game. Like, it should not be doing that. Yeah, and then it goes back to 60. Like, so dumb. I don't know why. It's dumb. It's dumb. It's dumb. Let me fix this again. I apologize. This is like... because this is going to bother me, and I'm just going to get really irritated about it, and... it's a nuisance. I'm just going to fix this real quickly. Give me a second. I'm gonna stop it again, and then we'll come back in just a moment. That might have done the trick. I don't know. Maybe. Maybe it didn't. We'll just have to see. I got it running at 4,000, so hopefully that's the case. Could be also the fact that the face cam is running at 62, so it's trying to encode both, but... I think I got it running at 720? It might be 1080, but I don't know. Might have it running at 1080. That could be another thing, too. No, it's running at 720. Okay, so I don't know what's going on. I got the downscale filter for Bicubic 2, which should be running at 16. All right, let's see how this goes. All right. All right. Here, I'll even drop some of this stuff if I really have to. Oh, this is a domination. What the heck? Who the hell? That fool died. Holy Jesus Christ! Fuck! I'm just trying to cap C, you frickin' prunes! Oh! This game makes me rage harder than I should. I don't like it. Not one bit. Ah! Oof. Looks like our team's losing. Oh, dude, what's with all these guys just camping? Bro. I mean, it's a strategic play. Oof. Aw, oh, dude. Where'd it go? I don't even know where it went. the hell are people dropping on us? I don't even know. Get out of here, yeah, you freaking Vito!
I'm going to cry.
Because everybody is just being mean. Alright, so it looks like it's running good. That's what I want! It really needs to look good. It probably doesn't look good, but at least it's running good. Okay, where's this dude at? I gotta kill him. He killed me. I think my friend got him. Oh, we won. I only had 2 kills. That's all right. Dang, with the pistol kills. Dang, oh my god. Jeez, dude, with the freaking pistol kills. Wow. Looks like we're gonna have to pick up some skills from this man, huh? I'm gonna give points to everybody that is here. I really do appreciate all of you guys that are being very, very understandable about my problems. Because I do have a lot of problems, unfortunately. Overwatch 2 has arrived. I don't really care about Overwatch. I'll be honest. Don't. Not a lot. Certain games that I play, certain games that I will always play, and just won't do another shaft. Let's run with the ISO. Tight. Hopefully we can make our plays. What is this again? Kill confirmed. Oh my god! Wow! I got a long shot kill. That typically doesn't happen. Oh, I should have changed my my gun. There we go. Oh, Jesus! Why didn't I take this, Actually, let me fix this. Come on. There we go. Why do I have this on? Thank you. No, I'm not gonna do it because I'll just get kicked. Right, well, I'll get timed out. Dang! Oh my god, I almost had him! Ooh! Okay, we're, we need to stop. Dang it!
Oh boy!
Oh dang it, that was a teammate kill. Oof. That was not too terrible, actually. Oh. Dang it! I don't like it. Oh, that is a turret. That's why it got me. Okay, so I gotta be careful for that turret. What the heck? Oh, that is a freaking ding dingy ding ding. Oh, Jesus! Dang it! Why? Oh, tight. Oh, why? Ah, dang it. Dude, who's using a radar jam? I mean, it's pretty efficient. Hear it. It's coming. Time to turn this up a little bit so I can hear some of these guys. There's a guy above. Enemy UAV over. Wow. Screw it, all right, I'm going around. Triple! Dang, we had some pretty good kills. Wow, we actually did really good. Bam! Excuse me. Pretty good kills. Very nice. Very nice, very nice. The Skyoff is a really good pistol. I don't know why I don't have that equipped in like majority of my classes. Try changing things up a lot. Ooh, backlot, nice. Backlot's pretty nice. And it's TDM, bet. Let's run with a... Let's do an Uni. Frickin' Uzi, I mean. Uni. Let's run it with a Uzi. Oh, okay.
Choose your targets. Eliminate all targets.
Yee! This is a really, really open map, and I actually get really freaked out about it because some of these guys just like to pop out of corners. Time to turn my thingy up. I'll just be honest.
Friendly UAV online.
Do I have UAV? No, but somebody does. That's good. Oh, and it just went out. That's perfect. No, this is in the back alley. Plus, the footsteps sound really clear when, with these... It's downstairs. When I'm using these headsets. These are really good headset, by the way. Nice. Oh, yeah! Dang it, I heard somebody running up. Somebody better get him. Dang it, I saw him too. Alright, I might have to change my class now. Dang, I didn't know where he was shooting from. That's why I was like, okay, well, my eyes aren't working. I knew it! Oh my god! He was sitting right there by the door. Oh my gosh. Wow! I like how they're using their surroundings a little bit more. You know what that means? Dang, dude. I suck at shooting, so do you. Dang it! Oh, dang it! No, 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 no! No, 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 no! I want to go over there. Oh, Jesus! Yes! Last kill, baby! Let's go! Yeah! Did I get the last kill? I don't know. Yeah, I did get the last kill! Bet! Oh, dude. Let's go! Yeah, boy! Oh, dude, I had a 1.0 for the KD, dude. That was pretty good. That's pretty good. Pretty good, I say. Actually, let me fix up. So, I figured out what the problem was, probably, for the streaming. It wasn't running on low latency. That's probably the reason why it wasn't working. I don't know why. But that seemed to fix it, which is good. So I'm happy about that. Let's take this opportunity to fix our guns. Lion, hydrate. Hi, Lion. Hello, friend. My cousin was in here. Brian was in here not too long ago. Hello, friend. I'm doing good. I finally noticed why the streaming hasn't been doing the way it should have been, and that's because of the fact that we didn't have our settings set it to low latency because of the fact that it's been eating our GPU. Yeah, so everything's working good. Yes. Indeed. Yes. Brian was in here. I don't know where he went. Yeah, I needed that low though. Probably because the GPU itself, it's an older GPU, so like we needed to set it to a low latency. I don't know where he went. I think he left. He probably left. He was in here at the beginning, and then I think he got sick and tired of watching it. I was going to fix my guns, but I don't know if I need to fix them still. No. Actually, let me put the sky off on this, and we'll throw on your camouflage. We usually like to throw a desert snake skin on. And muzzle, we usually put the oil can suppressor. Yeah, I'm surprised he is not playing. Really? What do you mean not playing? Like, was he gonna play a game? Wait, what is this? Oh, I don't know. That's barrel. Fast melee, trigger. We don't even have a trigger on this. No, he has a Warzone. I believe that's what he has. He has Warzone. Yes, indeed. Yeah, so we're just playing this. I'll probably be streaming later tonight as well. Maybe we'll be doing some DBD. That's because I kind of wanted to do some stuff before it streamed later tonight. I was trying to sell some stuff to a store out in town because I have some equipment that I don't need anymore. But they're offering me a very low rate of $35 for 2 MIDI controllers and an audio mixer, and I said no. That's way too low. That's way low than way lower than I expected. So I declined the offer from the store. And I should have put more. I should have put a more perspective on the company. So I was like, you know what? They're trying to make money back. But obviously, they're kind of lowballing as well for the offers that they gave me for a mixer and 2 MIDI controllers. So I said, no, I just can't do that. So they said, all right, well, you know, have a nice day. And I just kind of left it there because I was like, that's pretty bogus. Because the fact that they're lowballing me for the offers, I was like, no. Well, I can see why, because it was stuff that they didn't really need, and that's why they offered what they did. But it was still pretty unreasonable. So I just said, nah, dude. Nah, I'm keeping this stuff. My cousins and other friends have been telling me to sell online. I was like, yeah, I'll probably do that. Probably post it up on Facebook, or if not, maybe on like one of the sell sites and stuff. I don't think I'll edit my guns anymore. We're going to get back into pew-pews. Yeah, so hopefully I'll probably start posting stuff up later. Post it on the hub? Which hub? The poop hub? I don't know what you meant by the hub. Oh, we're doing free-for-all and Rust? Oh, this is going to suck. Corn Hub. Dude, what if they had a site called Cell Hub? Dude, that's actually like a pretty good gimmick for us, like a selling service. You think about it. People would be like, hey, how about you just sell it on Cell Hub? Oh! Sorry for the yell. Let me turn my mic down. It's probably a little too loud, huh? I apologize. I do yell a lot. Fairly quiet. I'm hunting weapons. Ah, dang it! I don't like free-for-all anymore. I'm quitting. Be very, very quiet. I'm hunting weapons. Where do you go? Shut up! I don't care. Oh! Oh! Here, you have a UAV. Use it to your advantage, you dingus. I don't know if this coffee's finally kicking in or... Get out of here! Oh, Jesus! So I am getting a new keyboard and mouse because I wanted to upgrade it and get like a better, not a better, but like a more aesthetic keyboard. So I am getting, I'm upgrading right now. I'm supposed to receive the stuff probably later today. So Lion, I don't know if you want a new keyboard and mouse. Or not mouse. Yeah, no. Yeah, mouse. I can give to you. Ah, dang it. Dang it. Dang it. Oh, I knew. Someone text me. Someone did text me. Oh, that's stupid scam numbers. Somebody up there? Really? Okay, I thought I saw someone. It's like, bro, really? Dang it. What did I get? 20? Wow. I did pretty good. Got fourth place! Hey. I thought I did terrible. Dude, you were in range. He was in range. You had that. I'm ashamed of you. You're not sure? That's all right, buddy. Not a problem. Okay, no, if you feel like you have a good one, that's all right, man. Not a problem. Just had to offer it up, you know, if you want it or not. Team Deathmatch. TDM. Shoot House. Let's see who sent me some spam. Wonder what this is. Tainted water? Ooh. That sounds like a stupid scam. What do you mean if you don't know if it is or isn't? What? Well, if you feel like it's a good keyboard, it's a good keyboard. What do you have? I don't know if this is a good one or not. That's what I would have said too. I don't know. All right. Oh, that's actually pretty cool. Oh, I didn't even know that. So there's like moderate run. Oh, hold up. So there's like moderate running and then there's full on sprinting. I just noticed that right now. I'm really dumb. What is this? TDM? Oh, this is TDM. Okay. I don't know. Wow, look at this keyboard. I want this keyboard. It's got cigarettes and nasty on it. The M65? Yeah, that's actually a really good keyboard. No, I'd stay with that. I wouldn't switch it. No, that's a good keyboard. Now, if you feel it's good, you feel it's good. If you know it's good and you know it's good, you just stick with it until that shit starts breaking. The unfortunate... So, oh, here's another reason why I'm upgrading my keyboard. That's so the reason why is because my keyboard doesn't have the ability for hot swappable, which is the ability of changing the type of switches that you have for keyboard switches. And the keyboard I'm getting is a hot swappable keyboard, and it's actually a highly rated keyboard that I've looked into, which is called Keychrom. Keychrom makes keyboards and they make keyboards and mice actually, which are really good. They have a lot of good ratings on those keyboard and mice. That's why I decided to upgrade on that. Oops, somebody's behind me. Oops. You know what? I'm gonna go upstairs because dude's probably still chilling there. Right. Yeah, so I want to switch my switches, and as well as it gives me that ability to lube up the switches because they do lose like their dexterity when it comes to like typing, and it, you know, increases that accuracy of how you type. So that's why I bought that. And plus, like, I'm getting more into like keyboard aesthetics, you know. It's kind of part of my hobby. I don't know who that is. Somebody followed me. Somebody started following me. What the hey diddly hey? People follow me? Why? I'm just a bad gamer, man. Nice, I got someone. Ooh, somebody was up there. Okay. It's good to know. Nice. Aw, dang it, sorry! Don't shoot me, I didn't do it! Wow, what a weenie. Come on, just switch. Wow! Okay, dude. Oh, frick. Hold up, he's coming. Still up here? No, he's not. Dummy. Changing mags. I don't want to switch my gun now. Oops!
Enemy at the fort. Enemy personal radar overhead.
Okay, maybe that's not a good choice to have. Dang, dude.
There you go. Got you. Changing max. Have reached the halfway point. Get home.
You had enough. Oof. That was like a quad, dude. That was almost quad.
Dang it.
Oh my god, that was super close too. Dang, dude.
Dude, we're close. They had five guys. We're running with four dudes. And look at our... Oh, my God, dude. We were killing. We were absolutely making plays. Oh, dude. Making plays for days. That's insane, dude. Really insane. Ah, man, my thumb. Kill confirmed. Nice. Excuse me.
My apologies.
Been rapping a lot. Kill confirmed on Gunrunner? Ugh. We're gonna run with AK. We're gonna try to. This is gonna be a bit difficult. Let me out. Alright, let's get it. Get it, girl. Pitter patters of feet. Nice. Nice. Okay, see where I died. Dang it. I heard him running. I was trying to turn up my volume because I need to hear that. Is this up all the way? Yeah, it is. Oh, dude, my freaking fingers. Let me turn up the audio. Just a little bit. There we go. He's right outside. Ooh, dang. Oof. Big oof.
We're losing control.
Dang. Dang, I didn't know where he was. Oh, he's laying down on the ground. Dang, man. All right, now he's... That orange is going to bother me. So, I don't know if he's still up there, but... Should have moved by now. Yeah, he did. Ah, dang it, I killed a teammate, sorry. Oh, they were right there. I was like, where are they shooting from? Get him, get him, get him! Yes, bitch. What's new? Well, not a lot, honestly. I mean, it's for me, it's just been a lot of overtime with work because they've been needing me to stay after my the end of my shift, just because they don't have enough coverage on second shift, and sometimes the work that I have isn't done by the time I should be done, so I usually have to stay overtime. Just to make sure everything's accounted for so that nothing backlashes to our company, and that's the company that I am under, not the client itself, but as well as the client itself, because it's a huge priority with them. Yeah, it's good. It's good pay. I do feel that we're still a bit underpaid for some of the work that we do, and a lot of these warehouse workers that work there get paid more than we do, and they get reasonably paid as well. And not just the warehouse workers, but the actual employees of the clients, they get really good benefits while we don't get much. So, I wished it wasn't like that, but it just tends to happen. Nice. We got 3 kills, bro. Oh my god. This is one of the bigger maps, and I don't really like this map. It's just too big, honestly. I don't like kill confirmed all the time. It can get a little stupid. Yeah, it's just... it's a good job. I get paid reasonably well. I don't have a lot of problems with anybody. Other than sometimes, internally. So... I mean, we've had those issues fixed, but it's not entirely... It's not entirely done because the fact that the person that we've had issues with, they're leaving the company in the next few years, and they're trying to finish off their few years before they can even consider retiring, but... they're not really... all there. They've been there for so many years. Yeah, so I'm just like, I'm just there, like gunning it, like just, you know, like doing reasonably well. One of our colleagues just got promoted to lead officer, and she's doing well with it because our other lead officer had to step down from his position because he's thinking about retiring soon. And that's because, like, he should have retired last year, but he didn't. And now he's actually considering it more. So he had to step down his position first before he could officially... So before he can officially retire. What the heck? Hey, buddy! What are you doing just popping up in places like that? Doesn't that cut his pay? I believe so. Spam caller. I believe so, since... Oof, I saw that. Because he's going back to regular rate. But I don't think he's really bothered by it. We're getting paid reasonably well. But, like, he's informed us that... Oh, Jesus, what did I get hit by a door? he just had to step down. He's like, it's at that point that he just really needs to really consider retiring. But, you know, he's like, I got a lot of finances that I gotta... Whoopsies. That I gotta focus on. I'm like, bro, like, you can just retire and just say, screw it. Like, dude was fixing up his house and stuff. I'm like, I understand that, but... still, like, if you... Where the... What? Oh, that's where they're shooting from. Sometimes you gotta do it, and I think he's just now realizing that he's gotta retire, so... I wonder if somebody's still up here.
Allied cruise missile launched.
No.
Enemy
I need to eat something. It's lunchtime. Getting a tad hungry. Bro, this man's always doing this. Why? Okay.
Enemy juggernaut on the field.
Dang it. I heard people running. I was like, where is he? Where is he? Just trying to look for him. And he was right there. Where's this helicopter at? Oh! Oh, they got a They got a juggernaut! Holy shit. That's a big boy. That's a really... Oh, my lord. Gracious. That's what it was. I thought that was a helicopter. That's a big boy.
Enemy at the restaurant.
Oops, sorry. So we're 30 and in 21. Oh, dude, he's... Dude's still alive. Bro. Did you guys kill him? Man, I don't know. Just gotta keep going at it.
Changing mags.
Allied counter UAV activated.
I thought I heard footsteps. I'm like, those are my steps.
UAV is ready for flyover.
We need recon. Send that flyover.
This is Falcon 3. What's up? UAV beginning flyover. UAV is out of fuel.
I heard him, but I didn't know where it was.
Enemy
Dude's on top of the building. Dude's still chilling there. Somebody go up there, piss.
We are winning. Increase the lead. Allies.
Tight. Nice. You were on the 12-beat bus when I caught a whiff. Time is it? 2:15. Okay, so I'm gonna cut it for right now, just because I'm gonna go and eat, do some stuff, and then I'll probably be on later tonight to play some more games. Yeah, not this, but like other games in general. So. Thank you guys. I really do appreciate all of you that were here and just hung out. It really does mean a lot that you guys were able to stop in and just have a good time. Thank you. You have a good one too, Lion. I appreciate you coming in. And, you know, definitely check out the podcasts that I mentioned, Barricade Up the Door and Punks at Cinema. Check out Warplot, which is my buddy Tyler's band, as well as if you guys enjoyed this and you would like to get to know the community a little bit more. Come join us at the Mosh server. There was a link that was in the chat, so check out that link and then you'll get greeted to the server. Acceptance, make sure that you accept to join the server and then react to the message on the welcome new Moshers welcome page, and then you'll have full access to the server as a new Mosher. So yeah, definitely do that. Check out Tom, who is Crazy Goji Thingoji. I posted his link for his music in the chat earlier, but I can go ahead and do that. Again, I will go ahead and drop Doc's music. Where is it at? Where is it? Where is it? Where is it? Oh, I don't have it. That was because I had to restart the stream like a couple of times. I think so. Should be here. Oh, here it is actually. Check out Tom, awesome friend. He goes as Crazy Goji. Check out his music as well. Yeah, that's about it. Let me see who is streaming right now, so we can go and drop in on their stream. Bro, that's not what I wanted. There we go. You know what? Let's go drop in on Lull, because Lull's actually streaming right now. Yeah! Let's go raid in on Lull. He's playing Dead by Daylight. Let's go and say hi to him. I appreciate you guys. I love you guys. You get this. Chef kisses. And I'll see you guys in the next stream. Till then, peace and have a good one. Bye.